Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. I am trying this again. Come here. Come here. Come here. Right. You are gonna fucking. I am gonna get this of you eventually, Terrence. I swear to God. No. No, it turned around.
You okay?
Would you? I am going to keep doing this. You are not helping, seriously.
Impressive.
Seriously, they said it has to be some. I did not go on the internet to look for the.
He knows Dragon Shout.
Oh, for
any
fuck's sake!
Dragon Shout. It's not like he fought it into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
I am going to murder. The internet. You know that. I'm going to murder the internet for telling me the wrong thing.
Oh my god, he can cop a spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fads? The sneaky squeaker!
Very impressive.
Nailed it.
He is worthy of our training after all.
Oh, yes. Thank god.
Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
I'm so done with this game, let me tell you right now. So done. So done.
Your magic is impressive, young American.
Thank you.
Not since Eric von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now,
oh my
you must
God.
Learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's
I'm playing something
frequency.
Else tomorrow, I swear to God. If I don't complete the game tonight, I'm completing it tomorrow. And then I'm playing something
but
else.
Now I will break through it with Nagasaki!
Uh-huh.
Here, watch again.
Now you try. Believe in yourself.
That's gonna be hard.
That's it. Now let us see how Nagasaki works in battle.
Got it.
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Ew.
That's it. You have the power.
Cool. I don't really care.
Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Yeah. Everybody is filming now. Blah, 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 blah. I'm just glad that's over because this is exhausting. So here's what I'm thinking. Try and complete the game. Probably gonna. Definitely not tonight. Even though I'm really fast at it. Wait, where am I going again? Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it. Bad river. Bad river being such a screw up and forgetting things. Toddle, 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 toddle.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in? Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my
Swear
office?
God, I will kick your butt.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name
Fine.
Of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who
I'll just check
in?
The fucking quest then. I'm sitting on the toilet taking a huge smelly dump because I'm a big dumb fat ass. Lol, pick a better password for your account, fat ass. Fuck you guys. Seriously. Nah, fuck you. Oh, that's where we go. Never mind. I think that's the message I just read. Can you hear how annoyed I am with this game? I'm done at this point. I am so tired of playing this.
Wait.
I don't want to play this anymore, actually. Shush! Not finding it. Never mind. Oh, they said point up. Okay. Never mind, come on. How how she went about this working them. Fuck you.
We elves may be skinny, but we compensate by being dicks.
Seriously, there's so many of them. What's the lab goal? What's your plan?
Ready?
Oh god.
Aim.
Oh shit. Oops. You deserve that.
What the hell are you doing? That was textbook.
That was lame, is what that was. Let me tell you. Okay, just translate the stupid paper so I can leave.
Naval boss, they call it all tradut.
Oh my god.
Okay. Sailor says tradut pas sailor. Sailor says tradut pas sailor. Voila! Bonjour!
Blah, 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 blah. Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. We are going the fuck home, Kyle. I am never coming back here again. I swear to God. Swear to God. You are a true hero of Canada. I sure hope so. I am fucking tired. Okay. You know where we're going? We're going home. I'm gonna hopefully complete this game tonight and then I'm never going here again. Kyle, I literally never questioned if I was following you. And I am so close to just switching out with someone. Not that it'd actually do that. You're too helpful. But still. Do 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 do. That is stuff to ignore. I'm ignoring it because I can do that. I'm just done with this game now, honestly. Originally, I was going to complete the game and then I was going to go do stuff that I'd avoided at the start. I was going to complete the big game hunting thing and now I'm just like, oh, fuck this. Peter really cleaned up that I just don't want
to
anymore.
The girls are ready to
Let's just fucking go, Annie. I don't care.
See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m. That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch! The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors. Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass! But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her. I love you guys so much.
Oh
we love
God.
You too, Heidi! Yay! Yay, Heidi! You serve the girls well, new kid. So you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle! Sunshine!
Okay, we are leaving.
Commander Douchebag, where are the girls?
I had it, don't worry, we're fine.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight
The girls are giant backstabbers to each other. I can't believe we're still friends, to be honest.
The time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Cloud's house!
Joyous, let's go to Cloud's house and kick the crap out of him. I really don't care. We'll be right back.
humans, today we fight as one.
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it.
Kevin,
every
god damn
fucking
it.
Fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Army the
I'm
dungeon!
Sorry.
Prepare! Ready! And let's beat up Clyde!
Yep, let's beat up Clyde. Joyous times, can't wait.
Dude, we are gonna wreck Clyde's shit! Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You
really?
Suck,
Wendy?
You're gonna get what's coming to you!
God damn, you suck. Hang on. Remember, Nagasaki, I simply do not care. You know what? I do not care anymore. I am just so done.
Your word is the command, my lord.
My word is always the freaking command around here, I swear.
Yes, sir.
Help, Butters.
There
I don't
go,
care.
Al. Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
This is just me extremely tired and just... I'm
Bring
not bothered at all anymore.
Dark powers.
I am fucking trying!
Gee whiz, Whistle Bridges!
And this is why we are giving up in this game after tonight, I swear.
Clyde has conquered death itself!
I wanted to get to the end of the game and that's it. And now I'm tired, and now I'm pissed off, and I hate it.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so
And I don't want to play anymore. Do you know how hard it is to do this?
No one can take the dark tower.
I am fucking trying, but it is really hard with a controller vibrating in my hands as I try to do this. Very hard. I swear to God, I'm gonna lose my mind, and I swear to God.
Foolish mortal.
It doesn't like there's a brick set, I swear to God I'm gonna lose it.
The Dark Lord granted us eternal life!
Oh god, they sound like the vampire kids, to be honest. Like, if the vampires were cooler, I guess?
Yeah.
How the hell am I doing this wrong? How am I doing this wrong? Because I genuinely do not know. That is how I did it for the last one. I'm gonna rage quit
like
again. We are like... We are 14 minutes into this. I'm gonna rage quit in a minute. I am going to rage quit. Right, where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is this stupid thing? This is why I'm giving up. I'm just so tired. It's just exhausting at this point. It's not fun anymore. Just break before I just rage quit again. I'm not gonna rage quit. I'm literally like 15 minutes and I want at least an hour. It is just not breaking. I can't hold it though, because I've tried to turn vibrations off in the controller and I can't do that. So I don't really have an option for what to do here, because the game just giving me the same advice that I am trying so hard to follow. I really do not get it. I really do not get it. I cannot hold a vibrating controller and do the directions that it's telling me to do for longer than maybe 2 minutes. And this is exactly what I've done with the other ones, and why this fucking one just won't fucking break. I do know that I am just losing it. every step in this game. I am so tired. Face up.
The Dark Lord will triumph.
Well, I simply do not care. What's the stronger frequency then? Because that's the issue. Because I don't seem to be finding it. But I don't know. I can't tell what's stronger.
We see the weakness in your heart.
Oh, there it is.
Charge!
That is so fucking stupid. I'm just saying that right now. That is so stupid.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are going to scale it from the outside.
Can I just beat them off? Because that'd be so much easier than whatever the fuck we're doing here.
Surrender or die!
I want to finish this game until the end, but I won't. I am so tired of it, I swear to God.
We're going to clean!
Wendy, please never say that again. Never. Ever say that again.
Last chance! Drop your weapons and walk away!
I swear to God.
You think you're tough? I grew up in the forest. It made me a total badass.
Ah. Fuck yeah. Ah. Get him.
Forgive me.
Yes!
Fuck you, dude. The only reason I'm doing this is for the ending. And that is it. Because I said I'd play this until the ending, and I'm gonna do that. But I'm gonna hate it. So, joyous
time.
My dark
army will crush you to dust. Incoming.
Oh shit, what the fuck, what the fuck? How the fuck am I meant to get around that? Oh god, hide under here, hide under here, hide under here.
I need a lady here.
This is gonna be awesome. Foolish mortal, let's see you hide that.
Ha!
Burn, baby, burn. Let's see how you
will
try. Burn, baby, burn. I'm gonna blow you up.
God damn it! Well, we're screwed, because I can't get in there without getting burnt to death. So.
We saw that in your heart.
Right as I say that, and then I go in and then that happens.
I think you might need a lady here.
I am trying here. You are not helping. You think I don't know that? Dude.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, it doesn't reach.
I think you might need a lady here.
Do I seriously need to? Oh my god, seriously?
You're not getting past me.
I hate this.
You just don't get it, do you?
Do I hate the game because I'm shit at it? Probably. Why am I playing it? Because I don't know, I actually know why. You know, it cost me too much to get the game. It cost me barely anything. Which was like a huge hint. But I really wanted to play it.
Ready?
Well, it's not gonna be awesome now because I fucked up. Oh, what the fuck does that mean? What the fuck does that mean? Power lost.
That's awesome.
Clearly not. Because I feel great. God, fuck these guys, seriously.
What are you doing?
God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. I'm trying to run.
Oh, you think you're hot shit? Let's see how this.
See, it's a bit hard to do fuck all when guys are shooting at you constantly. I hate certain parts of this fucking game. Get out there and beat the crap out of them.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops. You shall not pass.
Nice job, douchebag. See you at the top.
Helpful, Stan. Thanks a lot. See how helpful your best friend is.
Get over here.
You're gonna regret this.
Ah, they always learn to regret it, trust me.
That's awesome!
Fuck yeah, it is. Oh, damn.
Yeah, fuck you, Cyclops.
Just, I can't even begin to tell you how fucking tired I am, girl. Oh my god. Sleep over at Barrett's house next weekend. If you can see this poster in Barrett, don't tell him about this post. I don't care. Oh, what the fuck?
Nazi shit is everywhere. Quiet turning the whole town.
Oh, shut up, shut up, shut. Just kill them, just kill them, just kill them. Kind of just go in the panic mode and then you decide, I just gotta kill all these fuckers then. So, yeah, that's just how that happened. Oh shit. I picked the wrong move.
Stop being an asshole. Just leave me alone.
Okay, we deserve to get our fucking asses kicked. I'm not even gonna try and save you anymore. I'm just done. I'm done, you know that. I'm so tired. And I hate this game so much. Why did I deserve this? God, if we lose, we deserve it, so. I don't know why I decided this was gonna be a good idea.
Because,
you know what? I can't play certain parts of the game because they're meant to be censored and they're not, so I don't even know how we're gonna finish this if I can't play it, and at this point, I'm too tired to even wonder if I'm actually going to finish it. Because this game sucks. It just does. There's a reason why it's so cheap, and that's because it sucks.
Shit is everywhere. Clyde's turning the whole town Nazi.
And I'm meant to be surprised. Why? Kyle, I'll be honest. I've stopped caring.
Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass.
I'm in it for like the end of the game and that's it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, well, I am fucking not. See, now it attacks everyone.
Ready?
Let's have to press the right buttons.
Fire!
God damn it! Oh no. How the fuck did we win that? We were losing. Like, no offense, this is the worst I've been at Stick of Truth, like, ever. Now, people don't know that because I have literally never streamed before ever and I probably never will again. So. Fine, update it, even though I'll never use it because I don't care. Good God, shut up, you're fine. Or you will be. I'm a bit stuck. Wait, oh for God's sake, not again. Seriously? Okay.
We've got your back. Pirates, help the commander.
Cool. I really hate this game, by the way. I really fucking hate this game.
Alright, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. You're gonna...
Fuck you.
Exactly. You're gonna fucking suck.
You think you're hot, too? Impressive.
Shut up. There you go. That's how that's done. Oh, damn. That was fun. All right, come on. Ooh, look what I see. I'll be honest, so that's pretty bad. I was aiming wrong because I'm forgetting all my buttons. That is not what I wanted to do. We're stuck. Oh no.
And the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three.
Wait, what? Oh goddamn. God damn it. Fine. No, wrong one. Oh come the fuck on, Stan. You didn't even break it. God damn it, how the
douchebag! Use Nagasaki to let Ike in!
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this. Hold on. It's almost there.
I'm not gonna get it open in time.
I should have started this sooner.
I'm not gonna get it open in time! Oh my god. Come on. Please.
Get it, Craig, fucking traitor.
Oh, god damn it, you two. I swear to god. God damn it all to hell.
Dark Lord's chief assassin and a cow.
You two literally had one job to do and you failed. So.
Let us restore the balance of nature by kicking ass.
We're taking down this asshole first. I hate this so much. And I hope you know that.
Ready? Aim. Fire! Where?
Nah, I don't think we will.
Why fight one, Craig, when you can fight five?
Fuck. I forgot you could do that. That's fucking annoying. Kind of rose with deadly pounce that hits all enemies? Wow, okay. Wow, all enemies, huh? Sure.
Let's rumble.
You're fine. Right, tell you what. We have not had one of these all battle. Alright. Stun us. Amaze us. And whatnot. Did I pick the wrong move again?
We serve a dark and terrible master.
Uh-huh, I'm sure you
ready?
Do.
Aim. Fire!
I literally hate that.
No more.
Let's rumble.
Alright, alright.
Alright, alright.
I barely felt that.
Wow. You are terrible at blocking. Well, you know what? That's what you get from laughing when you're having diarrhea, so.
You should have turned evil when you had a chance.
Cool.
That's awesome!
They are shockingly easy to take down. Which is very sad, to be honest.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
I swear to God, you give me any more sass, I will just quit this game again.
Ready?
Oh God.
Aim. Fire.
Ow. Ow.
Oh God, we're gonna have to kill him. We're gonna have to kill him, but we're not gonna be powerful enough, are we? Perfect, I nailed that. Oh, perfect.
So
okay.
Bad.
No, it was hell, but we got round up.
You got yours, Craig. Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to climb.
You did get yours, Craig, to be honest. That freaking sucked. Alright, well, everyone's here. This game is still worse, by the way. I hate it. Oh my god, we need as much armor as we can get, to be honest. That is so much armor! Okay, I'm gonna take a break for a minute. I'll be back. Okay. So. Gonna kick ass. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, people. Let's roll.
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid. Listen,
ah,
I found out
I'm a favorite kid.
They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here. Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell.
That's a nice guy, though.
We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Oh, God.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house.
Oh, God.
Well, this is fun. But wait.
Oh, I forgot I had to do that.
I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. How long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Oh, come on.
No! Can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions?
Oh, God.
Who could that be?
I can't
There's
even open.
There's got to be someone.
Kyle. Stop crying in the fucking corner.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look. He's all small.
Oh, God. Come on. Let's go. Let's just 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 go. Well, this is what gets me.
I never thought I'd say this, but are you sure you don't want to take Cartman and...
Shut up. Hello.
You can't. You must find a way out of this place, or you will surely die.
I'm gonna surely be dead either way, to be honest. Twitch is gonna murder me for this one.
Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey on the
new,
or you will soon be dead.
Don't think about it too much.
Road ahead is full of danger and fright. But push on,
don't think about it.
Kid with all of your might.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Toxic germs. Toxic germs. Just fight them. Fight them. Fight them. Fight them. Fight them.
We elves may be skinny, but we compensate by being dicks.
We compensate by being dicks. Very nice. Shitty is Grand Stomp Center. It's so fun. Alright. Oh, I used to do this. The team up.
Ready?
If it worked well, you can defeat your enemies super easy. Fire! Just like that. Super fun.
I am really impressed.
Same. Oh, I was gonna say something, but it was actually an old gameplay that I did. Are you a friend for this?
Maybe someone with some water can help.
Why do you always say that in reference to Stan? Honest to God. I wish you were
Cartman. Really gonna go slave asshole? It's worth a try.
Stan, we're already here, so
here,
don't
boy.
Even... Just... Don't talk about it, please. I don't... I can't. Oh, I picked the wrong stream tonight to put a warning on. Come on. Damn it, wait, do I need to shoot it? Ah. Oh wait, wrong one. I get mixed up with like what one I use though. Alright, whatever. Alright, so I don't go up there, but I need to go here. I am not getting a surprise attack by that thing. I'll be the one doing the surprise attacks. Nailed it.
We elves may be skinny, but we compensate by being dicks.
Oh
God, no. Let's hope we get taken down easily with your arrows. Okay.
Ready?
Nearly got-
Aim! Fire!
treadmill, but yes, we can get going now. He's a mess. He's such a germaphobe when I drag him down here. Well, always wondered where he went, to be honest. It does not surprise me at all. I hate this so much. I hate it probably because I'm not good at it. But then when am I good at anything, to be honest? Oh god.
Hello?
Oh god.
Slave honey? You better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose. Where is he?
He's not really tied up somewhere. His home's just in a very, very, very unfortunate location. So that's unfortunate.
You think you're tough? I grew up in the forest. It made me a total badass.
Alright, perfect. Right, and now we bore them to death. Hell yes. Do it.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Yes! Okay, I'll fight Al Gore after this. If I have time, I'll fight Al Gore anyway, and if I don't, well. Ah, well. Is it up here? It's up here. Now, how do I do that? I don't know. Alright, better keep going then.
Oh.
Please stop, this is making it weird, slave. Cat. See if there's anything around here. Oh, hang on right there. Did that help us with literally anything? Or did it just not do a thing? I'm not picking up anything that I can use here. Oh wait, they're right there. There's a bat right there. I don't want
it. Okay, that should do it. Let's turn it on.
Oh, I need to bother them. Okay. Fine. Oh god. Ruth really is a mess gonna do.
Ooh, Jesus Christ.
Oh god. There is so much unpleasant stuff here. Why do you have that? They really went all out with this game. It's horrendous.
I am the Sparrow Prince.
Hello, Sparrow Prince.
Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything.
No. I am being used because I am tiny and I can perform abortions.
I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Honestly, I talk in that exact same tone like all the time and no one can ever tell I'm angry. Actually, that's not true. Like, at all. Oh, we're so doomed. Alright, go ahead.
Ready?
Ready.
Aim.
Aim.
Fire!
Oh, thank god. I nearly had that. Oh.
My anger is greater now.
Okay, good. We wiped them out.
Hiya. That's it.
Nailed it.
Slow down now and seal your fate.
This should work. Fuck yeah. Like, I honestly can't remember, like, what they said would work in, like, reflecting the situation, so I just barely do anything but abilities now. Do I care? Not really. The abilities are kind of cool.
Ready?
The abilities are pretty
aim.
Cool.
Fire!
Alright.
Ow. Hey.
Based on current time, we're probably gonna fight Al Gore tonight. Are you still reflecting? Like a biatch? I think he's still reflecting, so. I still have to defeat you like this. Joyous times. Oh wait, I forgot. I could literally just use this. Oh, that's me. Yeah, you are reflexing. God damn. Okay, yeah, we get that point.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
You're taking a break now to do that, so you can do this.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Ow. Perfect. Could you start reflecting now? What the hell? Okay, here. I. Oh no, I can't use anything.
No, that's cool. I'll just chill here for a minute.
Shut up.
My anger is greater now.
Okay, now I know what I can use. That's fine. Wait! Oh my god, we can do this.
Okay, I kick the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby. Yay!
God damn.
Hiya.
Well, I tried, so. Just, there we go. Flaming katana for the win. Yes! We will never learn. Have some patience, Kyle.
Find
we
the
will
Snoop's
make
trigger
it.
And save the outside world.
Or the sim will crash.
Well.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
hey,
come on, come on.
That looks like Carmen's mom's. We can't get by. There's too much.
Wait,
shit.
What? I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that, okay? I'm gonna pretend he did not just say that. Hang on, there is a thing up there, but I can't reach it. Fine. Shh. Wait, is that a thing? Yes, it is. All right, turn it on. Oh god, I don't want to hear that. It's weird. I hate it. You're looking to make this situation worse if I fail it. Because I'm going to fail it. I'm 100% going to fail this. I think you're super and I want everyone to know about it. You are incredibly sweet. Oh, this is how you get past. God damn it. I did not want to. What the hell?
I didn't join the company for
oh,
this.
Oh, great. It's more
we've
of
got
these
our
guys.
Orders. Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
It does fucking suck.
Armed guards? What are they doing?
Guards?
Here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly
Joyous.
Doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go
for the last time, you can't keep calling it a quiet little mountain town and then call it a city. It annoys me every time, I swear.
By the moon and the stars in the skies, I swear we will destroy you!
Now we will, but we're getting a minute. I did that wrong, so that's on me. Sorry.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Why do I keep doing this wrong? Like it's embarrassing at this point. God damn it.
Medics!
I'm gonna call for a medic, like really. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna take him out.
Can't feel my legs!
Flaming katana. For the win. I'm carrying this thing everywhere. Love it. Oh thank god. I thought we'd never make it.
Hello, new kid.
Hello.
I'm Katatafish.
Sorry. The stomach's cold.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you.
Joyous.
I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Could Dr. Fish riddle soon be taught?
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
I'll try.
See that handicap sign? Mm-hmm. You need a mark.
I agree. Alright, give me a sec. You know, if I wasn't seeing this, I'd just assume you were trying to use excuses to not be here.
Is the command, my lord?
This I'm sorry, Kyle, but I do have little faith in you. Okay, thanks, Jimmy. Okay.
Snook abortion sequence initiated.
Oh god.
Begin
oh god.
Electrolytic infusion.
Oh god, not the Christmas time music.
Ah.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Right, okay.
Cold. So cold. Danger. Abortion access slit stress level critical. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal.
Oh god, I'm gonna fuck this up, aren't I?
Wrong chip, ow.
Oh no. Where is it? Okay. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. Oops. I said I'm not good with this. I mean, I. Oh well, game over today. Well. I never claimed to be good at this game, or at least I hope I never claimed to be good at this game. Because that's really embarrassing. So. Oops. Dun. I'm gonna do it again, but right now I am organizing my socks. I still don't get why I would go to heaven, because I thought only the Mormons went to heaven, and even then, it's run by Saddam Hussein. I bet they're Mormons, aren't they? Well, I died trying to give an abortion. They didn't give me any further instructions. I got confused.
See that handicap sign? You need a part.
Right, this has happened before, where they don't give me any further instructions, but clearly they did, and then I don't realize it until it's too late, and then we die. This is basically that. Right, so did they not want me to stop what I was already doing?
You need a bar.
I know, but I also have like a chest of drawers next to me, and I just realized I missed. Oops. Sorry, I made an out of game mistake.
See that handicap sign? You need a bar.
I am getting the bard, Kyle. I just needed a minute. There, bard gotten. Not I want.
This calls for a little bardic exit.
Okay. Don't Snoop fuck up this time,
Rubber. Initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Ah.
Okay, good job.
Cold. So cold.
Every animal, big or small.
Danger. Abortion access slit stress level critical.
It's once a year.
Is that my oil?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How did I do that? Again. How did I do that again? How I oh give up. Are you fucking kidding me? How did I do that again? I swear to god, Jimmy, I can't even anymore.
This calls for a little party.
This is so annoying, I swear to god. I hate this so much, and the fucking Christmas music that plays in the background as well. Oh, this is so wrong.
Snook abortion.
I don't
want to
do this.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
You know what? I think I'd rather die than do this. I'm being honest.
Cold. So cold.
Christmas means so much to us all.
Danger. Abortion access slit stress level critical. Is that my
oh no, I did it wrong again. Oh, how do you do that then? Because I don't know if I stop spinning or if I keep spinning. I don't know. I've never done this before. It's a stressful job when I've had to, like, you know, not watch, like...
See that handicap sign? You need a BART.
Oh my god, I swear to god, I get it. But I'm a bit busy trying to figure out how the fuck I do this. Because guess what, Kyle? I keep dying.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Of course I'm the only one small enough to actually get in here. I wish I wasn't, Jimmy. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's so hard.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Okay. Okay. Right, they're like, spin to insert dilator B into slot A. But then it starts going on about how it's something critical, so I don't know if I stop or if I keep going. Because I've had two outcomes like that. I kept going and it was fine. I kept going and it failed. I stopped and it failed and I died and then I kept... What? I think I went the wrong way one time as well.
So cold. Danger, abortion access slit stress level critical. Is that my
oil? Oh, come on! You are not helping me with how this fucking thing works. That time I stopped and I blew up. Are you kidding me? I'm really frustrated at the game again and I'm really having a hard time on how to fucking do this. Oh my god. God, give me a minute. Just one fucking second. Okay, so internet says you're meant to do it fast. Do I think that's gonna work? No. Why did I decide buying this game was a good idea? I'm starting to just rethink all my decisions now, honest to god. I'm so done. This is why I didn't want to play this, because it sucks.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Well, you think it's fun, and then you get to shit like this, and you keep dying, and you know, it's funny. The first time, and then the rest of the time, it is so exhausting.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
Oh god damn it!
There's
the thing.
Cold, so cold. Danger, abortion access.
Don't you dare!
Abortion access.
Oh thank god!
Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Ow. When we hear about not that. I needed that. Once a
year. God damn it. No. Don't pull.
Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Oh, thank god. Oh, this is the most exhausting game ever. I swear to god. When I end this tonight, I am so done.
What is it, Mr. Smith?
I will do something else for 3 hours.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god, I'm not there, because I am never doing that again.
Is not yet complete.
I wish it was.
We ever need your services again? We will call.
I really hope you never need me again, because this has been the worst day
great
of my
job.
Life.
You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's
fuck
beat
yeah.
Clyde once and for all and
let's
take back
do
his
it.
Tooth.
Let's do it. No, I do not want to wear that. Just no. Ew. Gross. Where's my other hat? Was that somehow more? Oh my god. That's way more. Ugh, fine. But we are not talking about this. Wait, did we go this way? I had to ask that, didn't I? We do go this way. Hang on. Alright, come on, you. Let's go. Is it for here?
Whoa,
it is for here. Found him. Yeah, we do actually.
Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come.
How about please
don't? Of darkness.
Stop, Clyde. You have no idea what that stuff is.
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their
construction
site.
No.
That's not Taco Bell sauce.
It's not.
Why'd I fight it? It's Taco Bell.
Because
see,
that's
you UFO,
not Taco Clyde. Bell.
It's toxic goo from another galaxy. Think about it. Mm-hmm. Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce?
Oh boy, there they go again.
Actually, since about a year ago.
What? Taco Bell has green sauce now. No way. They've had it
yeah,
longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just
oh boy, there they go. I'm just gonna.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce dip, fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. Clyde, I swear to God, I'm never gonna forgive you for this one.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman.
Ah! The disrespect to the dead, and I mean that in like both ways. What the fuck?
Let's all make sweet love.
This is so mean. I hate this so much. Oh god, how are we gonna kill him? Kyle, he is so strong. I swear to god, we're not gonna do this.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
I'll just find out what he's weak against and then just do it.
Stop being an asshole!
Yeah, stop being an asshole. Ha, we can burn him though. Alright, try this.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
No!
Okay, good. Found it.
God damn! Ow!
Alright, perfect. Got a good match going.
Let's fuck him up!
Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Alright, we're gonna need a speed potion him. Try and take him down while we still can. I mean, it's not gonna work, but we can try. I don't know, it could work. Wait, hold up.
I get extra turns.
Yeah, well, so do we, fucker.
No.
Clyde trying to be special. Oh god. No. Okay, got him off.
I'm sorry, bud.
Jeff, stay with us! You've got to fight!
Damn it!
take advantage of him, Kyle. I'm sorry, we're gonna need to do it.
Children, everybody, I'm back!
Enough of this!
Oh, shit.
Burn them! Burn them all!
Oh, I feel really bad about having to do that, but it had to be done.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. you know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken
Top
the
shit.
Rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time!
Damn. You got banished from space and time, dumbass. How's it feel? Happened to you twice now, damn!
Yeah, dude, that was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations!
Thank you! Aw, you guys are the best.
Quickly,
super
now let's get
fun.
This back to safety before anyone can do.
Oh, what now?
We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... what?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has to stick a truth. How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin?
What?
You don't remember, do you? How
remember
we tried
what?
To find you?
Look, that stick belongs to the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters
What's
of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in
Roswell,
New Mexico.
Oh, God, I look like I care.
Oh, God.
I know.
Spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip
Good for
this?
Your agency.
Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No. His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world?
I don't care.
Time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
Oh, God.
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe!
Ah, boy, he's embarrassing himself.
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
No.
Right.
Exactly.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
Okay, but I don't want to. I'm gonna stick with these guys.
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron.
You sure did.
More than that relic. And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance. Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth. Dude,
what
where are you going?
The fuck? Oh, you!
Princess Kenny!
How
At least
dare
one of you,
you
have some sense?
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-elf.
Oh, I know that voice.
Fucking
Freeman!
And elves.
Damn.
Morgan Freeman?
Damn.
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth.
Okay.
They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Guinea is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Okay, that's fair.
Well, that's pretty cute.
Now that you've mentioned
it. Morgan Freeman, how come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Damn. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Cool.
Princess Kitty, come back here!
Oh, Cartman, you get backstabbed again and it wasn't even me? Damn. This is such a good day. I have an axe. I'm not even gonna bother. Don't ask me why I put that on. Alright, got stuff back. I wanna get... do I want shock damage or do I want burny damage? I want burny damage. Fuck yeah. Wanna be a slaver, wanna be a master. Right, here, this can take the shocky damage. Perfect. How did you give me something that somehow has less armor? Actually, I don't care. I don't care. Come on. Betrayal from within. Oh, and it wasn't even me. That sucks to be you, Cartman. Oh well. We're gonna need all the money we can get, you know that? All the money. I'm just gonna sell everything we can for all the money and then buy everything we need. Actually, could sell the mana potions, to be honest. Oh, damn. We can get 20 of those. That's cool. Really not have any other health potions? No. Fine, whatever. Come on, Kyle. Here they are. The betrayer and evil government guy who's still weird. God, I hate you. Oh no. Of course. This is cringe. I'm sorry, but it just does. Please don't, actually, it's so embarrassing.
Oh God, again.
I am here. I am here. Don't worry. Sorry. Fun stuff, am I right? Super fun. Let's find out what she's weak against. And let's find out what she's weak against, Kyle, so let's see. It's like I got her.
Okay, I kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
Oh, she's real weak against that. Perfect.
Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, hang on, I'm gonna do this. Alright, so she's kind of weak against that. Okay, that's good to know.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
We got a good team. Fuck yeah! Oh, we're good. Too good. Mm-hmm. Oh no, where's she going now? Oh no. Oh, she would.
No, Kenny, don't drink that.
Oh, she's gonna drink it, isn't she? Of course she does. Of course she does. That's just great. Oh, this is just great. This is just so great. Alright, come on.
King Douchebag. The final battle.
The final battle. Oh, finally. You're so useless.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
I barely felt that.
Damn, we're gonna get crushed. Let me jump on her. Well, at least it was perfect.
Okay, I kicked the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Yay!
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Oh god, that's very powerful. I gotta grab these. Well, I set her on fire, so.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kinney! You'll be invincible!
Oh, this little bitch. I swear to god.
Oh no, you don't!
Lucky shot, but no matter! Princess Kinney still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeves!
Hey, fellas.
Hey, Jimmy.
You better go on without me!
Alrighty, we'll try.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
Fuck, she takes a lot out of you though. Jesus. Alright, there you go. Head over your crossbow. Oh, god damn it, never mind. Head her with my crossbow. Never mind. Don't hit her with any crossbows. Oh, fuck my life. Hang on. I always look so concerned with this fucking eye makeup on. God damn it.
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kinney!
Oh god. Gross stuff, am I right? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Well, I did that wrong. I'm dumb as hell. I wasn't expecting her to post stuff like that.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
God damn it, she's immune to sleep. We're gonna need to take heals, or she's going to literally kick the shit out of us.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
Got any new material?
Yeah, I got any new material, dumbass.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Oh, fuck my life. Oh god, we're really bad at this. She's a boss? I know. I hate her. I hate her because she's a boss. And she's really hard to beat. And I'm trying to figure out what buttons to mash. Because that's the only way I'm going to get through this. But you see, they keep... That's what I'm struggling with. The mashing the buttons part. We just need to keep surviving.
It's a good day to die.
Oh, look, you got his hammer back. Ooh, that I stole from him. Good plan. Hater.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Oh, fuck. Okay, you're gonna...
I got your back, yo.
Thank you. Okay, now do it. Fuck, yes. Oh, I've been waiting all game to use this. I love this one. Okay, let's hope we get a good one. I have no idea. Ooh, fuck, that's a good one. Alright, perfect. We'll be fine. Hopefully. I don't like doing that one though. I hate it. So that's why I don't do it. Mostly because I'm shit at it. Why did I play a game that I'm shit at? I wish I could tell you that answer. But I can't, so.
Don't be
like that, righteous
fury! Oh, that one's good though.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Alright, hold up. I swear to God, if I win this, I will totally fight Al Gore. Alright, hang on. What? I am working on it. Butters, can you believe them? Alright, go ahead. He's so wholesome and innocent, and then it's like, wah ha 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 ha. I love how he wants to be like a super villain of the group. That's kind of funny.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh God! Oh. Oh my God! Yes, 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 yes.
Foolish Princess Kitty, do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Oh God. Oh no. Fuck. That's what I fuck up at. Like, I don't know what button to press, and every other time I do know what button to press, it's too late. And that. So. That's the current grief I'm having. I hate my life. Oh God, she's exhausting.
Oh my God, you killed Kitty!
Yeah, that. Oh, no, wait, he's back.
Yeah, it's kind of the flaw with being a zombie.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again.
That's gonna be a bit of an issue, Cartman, because we're trying not to die ourselves. But you know what? Fine. Just hit her. See, our attacks barely do damage, which is why I'm struggling on what attacks will do strength. And do not state the obvious with the mana, because I hate using it and I will not use it under any circumstance. Wait, hang on, let me try this one. Never mind, that sucked.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
I don't even know why I bothered doing that one, to be honest.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
God, she's more dead than what she's working. She's harder to fucking kill, am I right? Jesus.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
God, summon death again so we can get that over with, why don't you?
There you go, Al.
Anyway. Oh wait, I was looking at my own, never mind. Well anyway, it's my own. Oh God.
Fight for a demon hide! Death comes for you, Dragonborn.
Oh god, okay, okay, okay. Just give me the button to spam. I just want this over with.
Foolish Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
God fucking damn it! The issue I'm having is that they don't give me the button in enough time, so I can't spam it enough times for this to work. This is the same issue with the stupid abortion, I swear to god. I cannot believe it. I said that out loud though, oh my god. Okay, yeah, Butters, if you keep dying, I'm gonna seriously consider you a freaking liability to this, and I'm just gonna kill you myself. Be more freaking tired, will you? God.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
You are pissing me off.
I got your back, yo.
Can we end it, please?
She's all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her.
Oh my god.
Hit them with a zombie vomit.
It's just gonna keep getting more tiring. I keep just going like, oh, the death is making her tired. I'm like, death literally comes on here and I need to figure out a way to like kick his ass and then I don't do that. All the death is making me freaking tired.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn.
Oh, you finally.
You better pray for a miracle.
I'm trying to pray for a miracle. They won't give me the button early enough, so I don't know what to press.
Foolish Princess Kitty. Do you not know that death is
just give me the button, just give me the button, just give me the button! Oh, finally. That took long enough.
How can this be?
Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
Well, that chaos energy is making me a little woozy.
Are we nearly done? Because this is getting exhausting to keep up with, and I'm tired.
Hooray, King Newsbait!
Shut up, Butters. I am so done with you still. So done. Okay, I swear to god I will never play this again. Stan, see if you can do literally anything useful, because I sure as hell can.
Kill!
Eh, it's useful enough. Okay.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Oh, damn it.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Let's even get how I block all of that, to be honest. Okay. What moves do you have? Oh, this one's
pillar
good. Pillar effing pigtail is a good idea. Well, that was terrible. So, great job.
Princess Kinney, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn!
Oh, for the love of God. Of course.
Stupid fucking unicorn!
Oh, that has never happened before when I played that. That was cool though.
My sword hand's got a cramp. I need a minute. Shit, I guess
Stan,
I'm the only hope. Alright, it's you
oh,
and me now.
Oh, come
douchebag.
On. I did not spend this entire game backstabbing Cartman for him to have to fight alongside me. Cartman, I swear to God, if you die in this, I'm going to kill you.
Hit that old mean preacher!
Okay, let's see. Okay, well, that was
horrible. Rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
Okay, so you are weak as hell. Good to know. Just gonna slander you to death, because I'm very annoyed. Oops, nope, that does not work.
This gives me an idea for an epic poem. It's about a bard and his trusty dragonborn sidekick. Going down,
bruh.
That's a good
hit
one.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
That's my bitch.
Damn, that sucks to be you. Okay, half of these abilities were effectively doomed because I had to use most of them on Butters. Because he freaking sucks.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
What?
Wait, what is that one?
Lightning bolt!
You're gonna die. I can tell already, to be honest. Yeah, he's dead. Or not, because I have to come save your stupid ass. Are we nearly done here? Can we do anything?
Dead, we can't
oh, thank fucking Super God.
Fuck. There's no way.
There is one way. We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code.
What?
Well, it's about
you
time.
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss.
Yeah.
He's right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's boss, King Douchebag. Do it!
Well, thank God this is finally over. If I don't fuck it up.
Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kitty's bag!
What about the gentleman's oath?
Fuck that. Is this gonna be the part when I say I fucked up and I don't have enough and I can't do it?
I'm ashamed I ever had a secret crush on you, Princess Kitty.
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Go
for it.
Check it out.
I may have forgotten that that's a part in the game I have to do. Oh, fuck. This is awkward. Like, this is really awkward. Because I can't do that. Oh no. What do I do now? What do I do now because I can't do it? Oh no. Oh no, that's bad. Like, that's really bad. Oh no. Oh no.
You have to win! The future of the whole town is at stake!
I can't, though! I can't! So I don't know what to do here!
You're gonna pay, Princess Kitty!
Guys...
I'm doing
it now!
Forget what you swore!
No! Princess
Kitty's
balls are
exposed! Just get me! Oh my God, I am the worst. I give up. This is just me quitting. And just, I am the worst at this game. This is it. I'm just done. I am just done. This is me just, I'm just going to quit the game. No happy ending, blah, blah, blah. Time blows out, whatever. Okay, bye.